Hi, it's Laura from the RSVPify team here to give you the quick tour of where and how to customize your event website and form. Now you may have chosen an event template, or maybe you decided to build your event from scratch, but either way, the customizations are in the same spot, and in this video I'll show you where they are. So first up, let's customize your event website. So head to the event website builder and go ahead and update your event theme. Change your colors and pick your fonts right here. You can also head to the cover block to update your own image, uploading your own image or invitation to this block. We've got a great design guide in our help library for help with image sizing. Next, build your website using our available blocks and add your event content. If you're adding text, for instance, further customizations are available right within the block. So I'm going to scoot all the way down to the text block. Note as I highlight, this editor comes up. I can delete the block here. I can also delete the block right here. Next, let's head to the form builder. Similar to the event website, the very first thing we do is update the form theme. Again, add a background, change your colors, pick your fonts, and more. Add some custom questions to your form, more on that in a separate video. Update your submission summaries, then publish, and you're ready to go. And of course, as always, we're here to help. So reach out to us at the live chat if we can support you. Happy eventing!